Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn from English textbook the seventh chapter. This story happened in during the Second World War. Around that time, during the Second World War time, it is happened this story. Okay, it is happened. This story is happened. Hiroshima, maybe you have heard the name, you have maybe read in social studies. Hiroshima in Japan. This story is happened. So, what is the story? Before going into the story, we understand the characteristics of the story and we learn what is happening in the story. So, you take the page number 53. Here is, before we go into the story, just to see here. Answer these questions. Write 4 words that come to your mind for both these situations. See here, war and here peace. So according to this one, what is coming in your mind? You write the 4 sentences. Then here also peace. According to write the 4 words about this peace. Okay, that is the. Then complete these statements. In order to bring about more peace in my family, I need to bring peace more in your family, what you will do? Write your answer. The second one, in order to bring about more peace in my school, to bring more peace in your school, what you will do? Then, in order to bring about more peace in my community, in community means the society or the locality where you are living, what you will do to bring more peace? That is these 3 answers and these 2 you can write about this. So now we go into the chapter. So we go into the chapter. Just see the characteristics of the story. Then now you see here from the English grammar, English textbook, the 7th chapter. The name of the story is the story of Sadako Sasaki. What is Sadako? What is the Sasaki? Now see here. The character Sadako is the name of a family. Sasaki is the name of a two-year-old's name. Sasako is the name of a girl. She is having 2 years old. She was a 2 years old when during the Second World War that time. Okay. She was a 2 year girl. Now, the Sadako is her parents, means the family. Her siblings means brothers and sisters. She is having brothers and sisters. And her classmates she is studying, so she has the classmates. Then her friend, she has a friend, close friend. Her name is Chinsugo is the name of her friend. These are the characteristics. We can see this is happened, the stories happened around the Second World War time. It is taken for us, you know, in Japan. The story is happened in Hiroshima, a place, and it is a common we call the Japan. The story is happened in Japan. Okay, so now I think these are the characteristics. The parents Sadako and her parents are the Sadako family, and her siblings means brothers or sisters, and classmates and friends, and her friend is there. So before we go into the chapter, just to be again. Rubber means liberalized. Leukemia means blood cancer. Then kimono means a tradition. These come from Japanese words. These are coming from Japanese words. Okay. So traditional and blood cancer. Why you are doing blood cancer? It's related for this story. Blood cancer. Okay. So now I explain this. I will not go detail it. but is first part not just I explain about this story. So based on facts means the story is based on facts means it happened. Based on facts means it happened means somebody has written in the books. Based on facts, a reality. Okay, that is the story. Now we go into the story. Just listen here. Sadako was a Sadako. Name of the girl is the Sadako. 2-year-old girl name is Sadako. Okay, she told her when the atomic bomb destroyed was. So when the atomic bomb destroyed in Hiroshima means the war was taken. The bomb is broken. That area, Hiroshima area, the bomb is broken. Sadako, Mahas and her parents managed to survive the terrible bombing after the war. This after the war means that in Hiroshima area the bomb is broken. The bomb is broken. The many are injured and many people are struggled with the war. But this Sadako's family survived from that. And a sister and brother were added to the family. So she has also brother and sister. Sadako was a swift runner and participated in the school race. She does not be reading about Sadako. A Sadako is a fast runner. Fast means she is the fast runner. And she is having, in her class also she is the fast runner. And relay, she will play the relay also in the school. Okay, she is intelligent, she will study well. The girl, Sadako. And she helps her mother. She is taking care of her brothers and sister. She has a grandmother also at home. The father is in the army. Father is in the army. So this is the story going on. Then what happened to Sadako? Coming to the what happens during the field day of the school, she was elected run from her class for the relay race also. She is going to the school every day and she is elected for the relay race to play with the student. She was so sweet and no one, including the fastest boys. More than boys, she will run the fast. Were able to beat her. No one able to beat her in her school. She is the fastest runner. She won the race. She is every time she is winning the race. But she was something disturbing her. Something disturbing her means this war is going on. Then grandmother, brothers, sisters injured. So father is in somewhere and then mother is at home. The mother is having a barber shop. Mother is having a barber shop. So mother will be taking care of barber shop and the house. So when the absentee mother is not there, she will be sitting in the barber shop and helping her home, helping her brothers, helping her grandmother. Everything she is doing in the house. That was her duty. So this is the story going on like this. The next part you can learn in detail about this story, about the Sadako society. Now I think you have this story, I think you got an idea about this story. The Sadako society is a girl, 2 years old, and she has a brother, sister, mother, father and grandmother. So mother is running a barber shop, father is an army. So she is a fast runner in the school and she is helping her mother, her grandmother at home and helping to her parents. So she is a so humble, respectable, she is helping others. So she is having a good character. Good character. That is the story we are going to learn. Then what happened to her going when we go? Okay. That we are going to learn about in this chapter about that girl's story. So now I see the page number 57. Read and write. Choose the correct option that I will tell you. Then answer these questions I will send you. Then answer in the reference to the context also. Tomorrow I will send you. think and write, and the next class I will send the vocabulary, models and model auxiliaries, that I will send to you, and then I will explain about grammar exercises and study skills. These are the exercises, from this you can see. Okay, so I think you have an idea, you got an idea about this story, the story of the Sadako Society. This is the first part. This is the first part of the story. Okay.